We've all been there. Timeout is like, it's either sitting in a chair or standing against a wall. Regardless, it's prison for little kids. It's made to teach kids lessons.
Usually that's not the case.
I think all the kids just wanted to get out of timeout and keep playing.
Now, what did you learn?
Timeout stinks.
No, like, what are you sorry for?
I don't know.